Good afternoon all. Prime Bricks is back again with another live testing of its machine, PDT-HR200 refurbished machine, which has been going to West Africa. You can see the truck, which is 4x2 tire. This is a DTH cam rotary drilling rig, capable of drilling maximum of 6.5 inch by DTH and 8 inch by rotary operation under favorable conditions. You can see the 15 feet rod handling capacity, structural mast, which has got a rotary head gearbox with 315 motor. Feed system with a hydraulic cylindrical pulley, and the wires can be seen here. This is the Ashok Leyland 4x2 track. We have the compressor LG, which is 1000 CFM and 275 PSI. You have an hydraulic oil tank which is 600 liters, and also a hydraulic oil cooler which is 70 GPM. Feed cylinders. You can see the four jacks here. These are the hydraulic leveling stabilizer, four jacks on all the four sides of the machine. Yes, you have a centrifugal mud pump here. We are going to start the live shortly of the testing of the machine. You can see the drill rod. All set to do the testing of the machine.